A grey-haired fellow picks up some yogurt and washing powder at a supermarket. Just like hundreds of other grey-haired customers, the only difference is that this one man robbed several banks, broke out of prison multiple times, and became the main character of a Netflix series. The man laying out his purchases on the checkout belt is Clark Olofsson, a Swedish robber, adventurer, and playboy.